Hey, what is up guys? It's me again, Bricks, and welcome back for another video. So guys, in today's video is magkakaroon tayo ng camera tour nitong Realme 7i. And later guys, is maglalagay ako ng mga sample shots with its different camera modes and features. Pero bago yan lahat guys, ay i-like mo muna itong video, click the subscribe button, and ring the notification bell para updated ka sa mga future uploads natin. Bago natin simulan ang video na to, i-shoutout muna kay Steve Care Lara. Maraming maraming salamat sa suporta. So here is the camera specifications of the phone guys. It comes with 64 megapixel primary camera, 8 megapixel ultra wide angle lens, 2 megapixel macro lens, 2 megapixel depth sensor, and 16 megapixel front camera. And it supports 180p at 30fps sa kanyang video. So ngayon guys, is puntahan na natin ang camera application ng Realme 7i. So andito na nga tayo guys sa kanyang photo mode. So dito sa kanyang photo guys, is meron siyang 1x, meron din siyang 2x zoom, and ito naman yung kanyang 5x zoom. And dito guys, is yung kanyang ultra wide angle lens. Sa kanyang features guys, is meron siyang LED flash, meron siyang HDR, AI beautification, meron din siyang different filters na pwede nating magamit when we take photos. And dito guys, is yung kanyang settings, timer, and frame. So dito naman sa baba guys, is yung kanyang adjustment sa kanyang AI beautification from 0% to 100%. So ngayon naman guys, let's move on sa kanyang portrait. Sa features sa kanyang portrait guys, meron siyang HDR, meron siyang bokeh adjustment kung saan pwede mong i-adjust yung kanyang blur effect when we take photos. Meron din siyang different filters, and dito is yung kanyang settings and timer. And dito sa baba is yung kanyang adjustment din sa kanyang AI beautification from 0% to 100%. So now guys, let's move on sa kanyang 64M mode. Sa features ng 64M mode guys, is meron siyang LED flash, meron siyang AI beautification, and dito is yung kanyang settings and timer. So ngayon guys, mag-move on naman tayo sa more. Dito sa more guys, is dito natin makikita yung kanyang iba pang camera modes and features. Meron ditong text scanner, movie, Google Lens, panorama, time-lapse, ultra macro, expert, and slow-mo. Ngayon naman guys, is punta naman tayo sa kanyang video. Dito sa video guys, is meron din siyang 1x, 2x zoom, 5x zoom, at yung kanyang ultra wide angle lens. Sa features guys ng kanyang rear camera video is meron siyang LED flash, at ang ikinaganda niya guys is meron siyang ultra steady stabilization na kung saan kapag nag-video tayo is nakakakuha tayo ng magandang video quality nang hindi nauuga yung pag-video natin. Pwede niyo siyang iset as ultra steady. Pwede nyo rin siyang iset as Ultra Steady Max. And later guys, is itatry natin yan. And then next naman sa kanyang features guys, is meron din siyang different filters na pwede natin gamitin kapag nagbibideo tayo. Then dito is yung kanyang settings. Dito sa baba guys, is meron din siyang adjustment na kanyang AI beautification from 0% to 100%. So dito naman sa kanyang front camera video guys, is meron din siyang Ultra Steady Stabilization. Meron din siyang different filters and settings. And dito sa baba guys, is ang AI beautification adjustment. Dito naman sa kanyang night mode guys, is meron siyang filters, which is bago na bago. At ito yung modern gold, cyberpunk, and flamingo. So dito guys, is yung kanyang frame 4x3, 1x1, full frame, 16x9 frame. Ito naman yung timer, 3 seconds, 10 seconds, and settings. So that's it guys for the camera tour of Realme 7i. And ngayon is maglalagay ako ng sample shots with its different camera modes and features.